Good luck, everybody. Oh, come on, buddy. Come on, flying in the turn, bro. Wow, man. I'm just gonna flip people, huh? Yeah, you gotta watch out for them, man. They like to run you off the road. a lot, guys. Fucking ran off the road. If you guys can't take the corner, please do not run into me. All my American buddies got Yamaha, one Suzuki, that's what's up. What up, Brazil? Good luck, everybody. Oh, come on. Come on, I had it. Oh, my bad. Oh, the grass. Oh, my God, buddy, come on. The race, everybody. Good luck, everybody. Good racing, good racing. Come on, buddy. Come on, bro. Wow, come on, man. Stop the bike, bro. Shit. think I'll be better off starting in the last of the pack, shit. Because everybody hit people. Fucked up, man. Yeah, that was all fucked up. Everybody wanna run you off the road. G-Funk, what up, man? I see how they're doing. Okay. It's too easy. What up?
Hey, Muffin.
What's going on?
Talk for 5 minutes?
Yeah, what's going on, crazy girl?
Yeah, no. Thinking about you, boo.
Oh, okay.
I'll be right in my room, boo.
What's going on?
I went to the Avengers exhibit and I missed the shit out of you.
Yeah, why?
Because we would have had so much fucking fun.
Yeah, that was a shit.
It was really awesome, but like, I know that you have an appreciation for it, so it would have been really fun.
Yeah,
like,
how much it cost?
I think it was like $25 on Vegas.com.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, it was $25 for me and then $12 for Hazel.
Oh, nice. So you just walked around and looked at stuff?
It's an interactive thing, so I was trying to, because we're learning how to pay attention and read. So I was looking around the exhibit, and they have the little description things of everything. So I was trying to, like, read her the Iron Man description for the costumes and everything, because it's the real costumes that they wore in the movies. And she just, like, was not having it. She just wanted to blow through. And I'm just like, well, it's cool. No, okay.
Yeah.
She wasn't having it, but yeah. We had fun, and then we ended up canceling our plans for Senior Taco, or something like that. We had reservations, and she said, I just want to go to the park. So we went back to Treasure Island when we went to the fucking park and went on the slide, because everything else was closed.
Right.
And hung up with the Mexicans and had us a good-ass time. My kid is like, oh, you want to go to Senior Frog Tacos where you have $18 two tacos for shit?
Yeah.
Watered down margaritas? No, I just want to go to the park and have a Lunchable with cake for birthday. So that's what we fucking did.
Oh, that's awesome. That's simple.
It was great. I had a good time with my kid.
Oh,
she's
good.
Happy.
Oh, good. That's awesome.
What'd you do?
And I did a little bit of Uber and stuff, and just pretty much rode my bike, and it's a bit of a bum, and try not to fall asleep right now and shit, and you know.
Go to sleep.
I know, right? It's like, fuck. But I'm like, my brain's like, no, but my body's like, yes.
Just relax.
Right.
Everybody just relax.
Right.
You want them like elbow massages, like
me. That's what I need. And I need my dick sucked.
I'm down and ready. I am hydrated. Like inebriated.
Right.
And down for the task.
Right. Then y'all ass be trying. Then y'all ass be throwing, looking at me crazy because I didn't come inside you.
I'm not worried about it. You do whatever you like. Whatever makes you comfortable, sir. I'm glad just to be on the receiving.
Oh, whatever.
And I ain't about to complain, mercy.
Oh, whatever. Because you already know.
You know I don't know how to behave unless I'm dick down.
No, yeah, that's true. But also, you get disappointed because you don't get the cum inside you.
I just like the warmness.
Oh, whatever. Yeah.
So
then,
nasty freak, I know.
And then all of a sudden, you be calling me, you need to come move in because I'm pregnant. I'm like, oh, shit. I don't want no more babies right now. Look at your face. Look at your face. So she heard, I don't want no babies right now. He's like, oh, okay.
That's okay.
Shit. Not right now. Not at the moment. If,
So what's up with the whole Texas venture, sir?
It is. I need to get a P.O. box. That's the only thing I'm lacking.
Okay. I'm over here trying to, like, make game plans and shit, but I'll talk with you later about it.
You want to go too?
When you're tired, huh?
I said you trying to go too, huh?
I'm trying to get the fuck out of Vegas. I don't like it.
Yeah, I don't like it either. It's weird. It's too weird for me.
It's too eccentric. It's nasty. It's too hey now and that. I'm good.
Yeah, I like my shit slowed down, but it's snowing in Texas right now.
Okay, let's go.
Oh God.
I'm down. Like, I was looking and I was like,
don't get. I'm telling you, I'm telling you right now.
My sister-in-law just moved out there. I'm ready to fucking jump.
Yeah. My
I just signed this lease and I just went to go and put this deposit down, so I'm stuck here for another year.
Yeah. Because I'm like, if I go to Texas and I bring your ass, and I'm going to make sure your ass hold on to a job.
I'm going to choke
you out. just like this. Just like this. See this?
That's how I'm gonna choke your dick out.
Yeah, I'm gonna be like, look, Alice, straight to the moon. Straight to the moon. Pow. Whatever.
I miss you.
Yeah, I miss you too, Lightbright.
Thank you, sir.
Oh, weird. So, you was a weird one. You know that? But you sexy as fuck. That's what I like. That's one thing I like about you. You.
If I had my candy inspector shirt on and my little ears.
Yeah. I be trying to grasp hold of you. I'll be like, sometimes I understand you. I'll be like, sometimes I don't. I'll be like, I don't understand her, but I do understand her, but I'm attracted to her.
I feel you, but I don't get it.
Yeah. Right, I want to try, but I'm just like, but I wonder if she like flips out like just for no fucking reason, like get your shit and get out. Oh fuck no, fuck that.
I don't like that. If we both in this shit together, you're not allowed to leave. Please don't.
Right.
I'm gonna be mad for a minute.
I'm gonna be pissed. I'm gonna be pissed off. You jumping from job to job, nigga. I'm gonna be like, hold on. Better hold on, one of these motherfuckers. I don't give a fuck. Who made you mad? I'm just saying, motherfucker make you mad, you better not walk off that motherfucker, you better keep your ass there.
I'm too old for that shit. I can't afford to do it.
Whatever.
I'm too old for a lot of shit.
I don't hear no excuses. Oh, my brain ain't working, my brain ain't thinking. No, you gonna make your brain work.
That's why I take my medicine, so I don't have to worry about this shit.
Yeah.
I am not fucking around on a daily basis. I've been taking it and I've been cool and been able to get through my shit. We are okay.
So what happened with, well, we'll talk about that. We'll talk about that another day.
But no,
we'll talk more about that tomorrow. I'll probably come by and see you tomorrow.
Okay, by later, because I'm cooking, but I'm also, like, moving, and my house is nasty. I gotta clean it first.
Mm-hmm, you got something coming over, that's all. Yeah, we already know. I already know you about to get digged down tomorrow.
It's a good plan.
I'm just saying, who you got your booth, you got your other booth thing coming through?
Hey, nobody, no, you are the only one on the reserve list, sir.
Oh, okay.
We gotta make reservations with this COVID shit. Don't nobody want no fancy drop eyes and shit.
Right.
You okay, Hazel? You tired? You ready to go to sleep? You can do some yoga and say your prayers. Oh. You okay, Muffin? Because you need to go drink some water like I told you to. Ready, go. And then I'm going to come grab you. In 5. 4, 3, 2, 1. Ready, go. Bye. It's because it's hot in here. I know I'm the worst. I'm the most awful mother in the world.
Yeah.
Just so you know.
Oh, yeah. Hands down. I feel like I'm looking at your titties.
Because they're all the way down here. This one is like acting stupid.
Yeah. It's okay though. Let me see one of them pretty little things.
You can come tomorrow and see it.
Oh, okay. Well, then I'll come tomorrow and see it then.
Okay. Don't complain about dinner because I don't know what the fuck I'm making.
Oh, whatever.
Most money is because I'm moving. I'm gonna fix the shit later.
Yeah. I will. I will put. As long as you don't try to put no Creole shit in me.
I will not be taking any form of me and putting it in my cooking.
See, you knew. You know it.
I'm a typical Creole bitch.
Yeah, I heard about that shit. I'm like, wait a minute. I heard they take some of their menstrual blood and put it in their food.
I ain't had no period yet, so.
You better have a fucking period. I didn't come in you.
Okay. I'm trying to figure out what's wrong though.
Because
I'm gonna go to the doctor next week.
You might be stressed or you need to go pee on a stick.
No, I pee on plenty of sticks. Like I'm in the clear on that.
So you're not preggers.
I'm not, but I feel like it. Full fledged, I was throwing up at work.
Okay, so wait. Me and you had sex a week and a half ago, right? Yeah, that's too soon. Yeah, that's not, yeah.
It was 2 weeks, right?
A week and a half?
It was on a Wednesday?
I want to say Wednesday or Thursday? Yeah, it's only been a week and a half since I smashed.
Well, yeah. 2 days later, I'm six buck. So.
Oh, whatever. It don't work like that.
Okay.
Can you be pregnant?
So that's why I'm saying I'm not pregnant, so we're good.
You know what? I'm going to dollar store. You're going to pee on some sticks for me.
Okay.
Because I need to know. I'm like, hold up. Is it? Wait, man.
No.
Could it be me? Or could it be...
Something's wrong, though, so I don't know what it is, because I don't have a period, but everything else is, like, super fucked up. So it may be my thyroid, it may be my lady parts, maybe stress, I don't know. So we're going to figure it out.
All right. Oh, shit.
Yeah, on top of that, I'm getting old, I'm too old for this shit. So I'm just drying up.
Okay, all right.
My shit may be on a delay, you never know.
Right, that part. Yo ass. Alright, well shit, just hit me up in the morning and let me know what time you want company.
Thank you, sir.
Alright, I'll talk to you later.
I'll talk to you later. Goodbye.
Bye. fuck?